here we go.
Yeah, take that. That's okay. Transfer points. The Alfa Romeo sandwich. What the fuck?
Fucking hell, Adam.
Oh, jeez, I near lost already. Fucking hell. 30 years so bad. Oh, that's a cup. I can't believe I actually have to go rich and hop up to catch these two. There's an incident at the back.
Not true, I guess.
A recent point is right. Shit, I hit my skin. Do you have wing damage?
No. What is this lag? The fuck?
Yeah, oh, fuck.
Oh.
Oh, fuck no.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Virtual safety car, virtual safety
car. I haven't pit yet. Keep a positive delta. Come on. He's on my booty, Tina.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. He's got no straight line speed, Tina.
Okay.
He's trying to stay on my slipstream if
you
can.
But yes, yes, DRS right. As well, fuck's sake.
Channel, what tires is that he on behind you?
Soft, mediums.
Has he pitted?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's giving me no space at all.
I'm nearly out of DRS, Timo. I'm gonna try and blitz it in the first sector. In fact, now you're there, I won't.
No, there's no warning. Fuck off.
Gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds.
Is that fucky, Tima?
I'm fucking sweating for a fucking single point, man. What the fuck?
I John all back on his DRS.
The gap behind us is 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:36.4. They have a time penalty of 9.0.
Oh, it's a knob penalty, fuck's sake. He's still got a 3 second time penalty. And he's still doing mid 36s. So it's not like he's dropping off. I'll take a P2.
No,
but no. I got P3, oh. Mark the man jumped me, bastard!
Oh,
no!
Fuck's sake. Oh well, I don't care.
Fucking shit penalties as well. What would have been P9 maximum? Fuck it.